chance. Wanted it. Finally, we would like to welcome all economy class passengers to start boarding through the boarding lane at the gate. Please make sure to have your boarding pass out so the line moves as quickly as possible. Once again, all economy class passengers may start boarding through the boarding lane. Attention all passengers, this is the final call for any remaining passengers in the airport to start heading to the gate to board as quickly as possible. We will shortly begin our preparation for departure. Once again, please make sure to have your boarding pass out to move through the boarding lane as quickly as possible.
The flight deck, welcome aboard our flight today. We're wrapping up the final paperwork here, should get you on your way momentarily. I want to thank you so much for your company and business. We invite you to sit back, relax, and enjoy.
Just as a reminder, we cannot leave the gate until carrying items are properly put away. All overhead bins are closed and all passengers are seated.
Ladies and gentlemen, the boarding door is now closed. Flight attendants, preparers for departure. Cross check, fare price drop, standby for all call. And we are at departure time. At this time, we need large electronic devices, laptop computers, to be turned off and stowed. Smaller electronic handheld devices may be used. However, they must be switched into airplane mode at this time, and all calls and texts terminated.
Before we can move the aircraft, all passengers must be seated with your seatbelt securely fastened, your tray tables and carrying items stowed, your seat backs in the upright and locked position, and your aisle armrests are lowered. So in just a moment, we'll be showing you a brief presentation on the safety features. We kindly ask that you please direct your attention to the video monitors.
Welcome aboard Flight Kudos. At this time, we request your full undivided attention to the safety features of this aircraft. Please direct your attention to the video monitors for a safety demonstration in the unlikely case of emergency. Please fasten your seatbelts. Seatbelts are to be worn at all times. To fasten your seatbelt, slide the metal end into the buckle. Pull the loose end to tighten. Lift the buckle to release. When the seatbelt sign is on, your seatbelt should be fastened low and tight across your lap. In case of unexpected turbulence, keep your seatbelt fastened even when the seatbelt sign is turned off. Please take a moment to familiarize yourself with the aircraft. This aircraft has multiple exit doors that can be used in case of emergency. If the doors are open in an emergency, slide rest will automatically inflate. All exits are marked with overhead signs. As you locate the nearest exit to your seat, remember, they may be behind you. In case of a water evacuation, do not use the aft exits unless advised by a crew member. If necessary, an oxygen mask will drop from above your seat. If a strap appears, pull down on the strap to access your mask. Firmly pull the mask to extend the tubing. Place the mask over your nose and mouth and slip the band over your head. To start the flow of oxygen, breathe normally. Make sure your mask is properly secured before helping others. Should you need it, you'll find a light vest with a water-activated light under or near your seat. When directed, pull the tab to remove the pouch. Tear open the pouch, remove and unfold the vest. Slip it over your head, wrap the belt around your waist, and secure it to the buckle in front. Inflate your vest just prior to leaving the aircraft by pulling down sharply on the red tab. You can also inflate by blowing into the tube. Smoking of any kind is never allowed on the aircraft. FAA regulations prohibit tampering with, disabling, or destroying aircraft smoke detectors. U.S. law also requires passengers to comply with lighted signs and crew member instructions. Make sure you switched all smartphones and tablets to airplane mode. For taxi, takeoff, and landing, large electronic devices must be put away and stowed. Please review the safety card located in your seat. It has directions on all exit doors, how to utilize them in any case of an emergency. We will be taking off soon. Stow your tray table, carry-on items, headrest, and footrest. Make sure your seat back is upright and your seatbelt is fastened. Thank you for flying Fly Kudos. We'll get you to your destination shortly. If you have any issues or concerns, feel free to let a flight attendant know. For now, sit back, relax, and enjoy your flight.
Flight attendants, prepare for takeoff, please.
For your safety, it's important to remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened anytime the seatbelt sign is on. Even if the sign is off, please keep your seatbelt fastened in case we experience unexpected rough air. Also remember to use caution when opening overhead bins, as items may have shifted during the flight. We now reach an altitude where it is safe to use approved electronic devices. Please be reminded that federal regulations prohibit the use of cellular network services during the flight. After the meal service, duty-free sales will begin. The catalog in your seat pocket describes the merchandise available today. We accept all major credit cards, U.S. dollars, and other currencies for duty-free purchases. Due to security regulations, we'd like to remind you about restrictions to carry on baggage containing liquids, gels, or creams.
Well, folks, for an initial cruise altitude now, it should be a relatively smooth flight.
Seatbelt sign is off. Please only move around the cabin when that sign is off. And there's seatbelt fastened about you, regardless of the seatbelt sign.
Do get up, Cape, a little closer. Meanwhile, please sit back, relax, enjoy the trip with us.
Ladies and gentlemen, once again from the flight deck here, we are on our descent. Seatbelt sign's going to be back for our rattle if you're up and about. Please do return to your seats and fasten your seatbelts. Still showing well ahead of schedule. Thanks again, hope you have a nice week. Have you on the camera here very shortly.
Ladies and gentlemen, your large personal devices must be turned off and stowed. You may continue to use your small electronic devices, but they must be unplugged and set to airplane mode and secured. As a reminder, carry-on items should be securely stowed either... Ladies and gentlemen, your large personal devices must be turned off and stowed. You may continue to use your small electronic devices, but they must be unplugged and set to airplane mode and secured. As a reminder, carry-on items should be securely stowed either under the seat in front of you or in an overhead compartment. Please be sure your seatbelts are fastened, seat backs and tray tables are upright, and your headrests are lowered. If you need assistance, please ring your call button. We're happy to help. Flight attendants, prepare the cabin for arrival and be seated.
flight attendants, please prepare the cabin for landing.
We'll be taxiing for the next few minutes, so please remain seated with your seatbelts fastened and all items stowed until the seatbelt sign is turned off. Please make sure you have all your personal belongings before you exit the aircraft and be careful when opening the overhead compartments. You're now free to use your mobile phones and small lightweight devices. Thank you for flying with us today. We hope you've had a pleasant experience and we look forward to welcoming you again on another flight.